No.
Okay, let me see here.
Okay, I'm gonna go over there.
Was this Byzantium Tiberian subjugation war?
Connor Korski said death, we can hear your game noises.
God, we need a patrol or something.
Yep, I'm the attacker.
Yeah, there we go. Alright, let's get these people in on this. We'll get Burgundy, like everybody we can, into this.
Okay, someone's like a fucking idiot.
France will help. Maybe we can get back with Hungary.
Okay, Oh shit, my council likes me. Time to change laws.
Time to make people hate me. Fuck.
Yeah, but someone already passed a law. Boo. I just
calling France into this fucking war, like, immediately. That's what I need to do. Let's see if I can get away.
Wow, this guy only built market cities. Oh, sorry, I should probably turn the push to talk.
Yeah, probably a good idea. Because we can hear, like, all your clicks and stuff, so.
There we go.
No, go this way, goddammit. Oh, God. Am I a known Satanist? Oh, somebody killed my sister or something? Vanished without a trace. Wonderful. Wait, can I not call them into my war? Oh, great. I totally can't call them into this war. That doesn't really help out much then, does it? Figure out what to do about these guys in a minute. Keep calling people into the war. What, Connor? What? What do you want from me? Oh, God. No, I'm not joining any packs against anything right now. Oh, I guess Lotharingia? I don't know if I can do that. No, I'm in a war with them. I can't join any defensive packs against them while I'm in a war. Someone died. Oh! Yeah, Lotharingia just split in half again. Wonderful. This Aquitaine. Yeah, sure. Except. Hey, Aquitaine, how would you like to get married, huh? Huh? Oh. Yes! Wonderful. Sweet, cool. Oh, this could be good. This could be very good. All wars. There we go. Now we're gonna get some fucking backup. All wars. Oh, yes. There will be blood. I just made this a world war, motherfuckers. I'm gonna have to figure out some way to get paid off of this. This is burning through my cash quickly, but I might be able to beat up the army with one go here. Oh, what the hell? Herbal disappeared.
Connor Gorski said Herbal.
You got any kids this time,
my Connor way? Gorski said Herbal.
Not right now. Well, I gotta see. I'm gonna save this real quick. I think Herbal might have crashed.
No.
Herbal said the Dark Lord is dead, and so is his kid.
Phoenician or.
Whoa, you straight up just like lost? Oh, he got like thrown out of the game. Like lost.
Herbal said ruled for 87 years.
You want to jump back in as the new king of Wessex or something, Herbal? I just grabbed a save.
Herbal Burble said, did it stay together?
Yeah, Wessex is all one thing. It's just the new king.
Connor Gorski said, yeet. Herbal Burble said, fucking beautiful.
Yeah, all right, we'll hop out, we'll grab you. All right, double check to make sure I got that save. Well, I felt bad you gave me all your money, but since you ended up dying and losing anyways, it fucking worked out beautifully. All right. OBS, please don't be a bitch. Please don't be a bitch, Herbal. Herbal, don't be a bitch, all right?
Connor Gorski said dash.
No.
Herbal Burble said I was raking it in LOL.
He'll be the Dark Lord again someday.
Connor Gorski said, try to ally with the King of Hungary. Connor Gorski said they are
Norway formed the second by the Roman Empire.
Don't know. God damn it, what is going on with my OBS that is not picking up my game automatically?
If this was a new game, I could have probably done a Roman Empire run.
Give me a second, guys. Why does this not work? I don't understand it. Almost like I gotta completely ignore the menu. Only hit the thing when it's fully loaded now. Boop, 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 boop. There we go, beautiful. We'll figure it out one way or another. Crusader Borfs. Same password as always.
Is it cat or always?
No, password is same as always.
I remember that with being a Muslim down at the bottom of the world.
There we go. Alright. Game's up. Come back in, Herbal.
I'm loading flags. Loading graphics.
I'm just fucking flabbergasted by the amount of trouble we're having getting a game together.
Welcome to D&D.
Yep.
Connor Gorski said this is like the fifth restart.
Yeah, pretty much. What were you saying? Hungary is not really all that huge, but I
Connor
think I am.
Gorski
I just
said,
allied
but dash, there are two Brittany's.
There are not two Brittany's.
That should help you a lot.
Connor Gorski said they have about 5K.
No, I'm allied with like Aquitaine and France and Italy. Like I'm good. I'm good now. I just was had to basically actually do something with all the children that I had laying about.
Send them off to the church.
There you go.
Unless you're pagan, then just actually kill.
Just straight up kill them.
Yeah. But that's the only other way.
Well, I got two different portraits for my kids, so I think one of them is going to end up being a horse. I'm waiting
Herbal
to see.
Herbal said, Dash, can you make me love Satan again?
I can make you love Satan.
All hail Satan.
I will make you love Satan.
Please do.
This is like the Connor only time Korski I'm ever doing Satan Dash look shit. In Spain. Who my ad? Ooh, my ad. That's fucking insane.
Connor Gorski said top left is Brittany.
No, they aren't. They have formed Hispania.
Oh, Umia, I thought you were talking about the Abbasids. My bad.
Yeah, Abbasids are completely gone.
Yeah, now it's just a two camp, two holy boys, and hello, Hispania.
First thing I'm gonna do when I pop in is get a herbal interested in Satan.
I think Jorvik might have formed the Empire.
Bam, 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 bam. Recruit for Satan. There you go. I'm being recruited for Satan. Do something with these troops while I still got them. Oh, wow, you aren't kidding. There literally are two different Brittanys. Unless this is a kingdom that's controlled by Brittany. Yeah, because he's from of Galatia. Kingdom of Galatia. But it's being controlled by... Yeah, whatever.
Yeah, I think Jorvik might form that empire.
Yeah, Jorvik? What empire are you talking about? I have no idea what the hell you're talking about.
Britannia.
There's a Britannian empire?
Yeah.
Huh. Did not know that, actually. Going for an all or nothing battle while I still have some money. Yeah, it's probably not all or nothing. It's honestly, as I get more troops up into this. What the shit is this? What happened to the little kid that was controlling Aquitaine for like 5 minutes?
Died.
Apparently. Apparently. Oh wait, you're coming here, fuck yeah, might as well. Okay, budget deficit, come on before we lose these troops. before we lose these troops.
I just realized this council power.
Well, there goes my war. Worse.
Okay, guess I can't conquest. Yay.
Right, I'm gonna chase after these guys. The Chancellors! That's a good Chancellor. Dangerous faction. You're fucking kidding me. Not right now. Oh, good. Did somebody abduct my kid? Yeah, who cares? Ludwig von Horsfucker. Call them into this form alliance. Hell yes, we totally can. Yeah, got an alliance with Hungary. We get their troops up here, we might be able to do something about this war. Oh, my horse died. That's terrible. I'll find another horse to breed with. I'm a little busy right now, Connor. Hold on, bud. Vander of horse. There we go. We're at 95% with one of them. That should get me enough money to get back in the positives for a little bit. And then I just gotta figure out how the hell I'm dealing with these assholes. Lotharingia's army will eventually eat itself. I just gotta convince people.
Verbal said dash, I need more Satan. Ruler died.
I'll get to you, Satan. Just hold on, alright? I'll get to you goddamn Satans. Alright.
Herbal said, give me a hit of that sweet Satan.
Sweet, sweet Satan. Here's my bad Satan. It was in that shoddy tool shed. I'm my sad, sad Satan.
I've already saved your Satan.
Alright. Add skull of Palamo to the treasury of Queen Emma. Great. I took the skull of my husband into my treasury.
Great.
Yep.
I don't have anything.
I have a bunch of stuff, but this is weird because my son's gonna receive the head of his father as one of his fucking things.
I mean, he might not complain.
I'm not gonna break off with King of Aquitaine right now. That's a terrible idea. Ooh. Holy shit. I'd actually be able to, like, do something with this war now.
Can we speed up?
Yep. A memento por favor. Alright, so one war, one. I just gotta figure out what the fuck I'm gonna do with these assholes. But they're heading off to a different war right now, it looks like. Allow me to reclaim my territory. Lose all that stuff, huh? Still possessed. No matter what, I'm still possessed. A lot of troops just standing right here. That's all right. We'll just fight a defensive war. I'm okay with that. Hungary's sending some troops my way, but it's not really as much as I'd hoped. Re-raise all my armies once I get the chance. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Now let's hope nothing terrible happened from that. I'm fairly certain that he has much better internet than you do, Connor. Oh.
Are we going to restart or no?
Unless something horrible pops up, then no. Everyone can still function. Dude, it's not just him desynchronizing, it's all of us. If you look at the... Yeah, if you look at the game speed, you're the one lagging behind by a day.
So if we kill him...
Where are you going, Hungary? You attach your sh... Excellent. I gained 200 dark power for some reason. I need a new horse. Gotta find a nice horse. Everybody's ordered to attach on me, but they're not. Oh, because they're fighting each other. I see. I see what's going on. That's your problem. Boom, 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 boom. Damn raiders. Fucking raiders all over the place. Alright, there's gotta be a nice horse to court this court. Bam, bam. Thirteen so far is the best I've seen. Through everybody's court. Hell are they going? Just tell everybody to catch here. Catch your armies here. I need you on this army. I need everybody on this army. Don't go back to fucking France, French people. Get back over here. What am I gonna do if Lotharingia comes back? They're going to someday. Hell's this? Hollander revolt? Not my problem. Alright. Ooh. I had a natural death. We're at 28%. We can get this war. Who's this? Kongen? Nope. Gotta get married before anybody else fucking starts sending me shit. So we'll take that 13. Fight him over for some fun. I'm possessed again, apparently, even though I thought I was already possessed. Oh, what happened to that? Whatever. No? You're kidding me. It has to be a matrilineal marriage. Work, whatever. Oh shit, here they come. Ooh. That's actually really good. Oh, this is really good. Might be the point where the tide rolls back. You assholes, come down here. Oh, Lotharingia, you're about to get the shit kicked out of you. Well. Your entire army that you just sent at me and did not win? That's too bad. Oh, and 100% on top of it. Well. Now I really have a lot of money.
What money?
I don't know. It's this thing you use. God damn it. Yeah. I just want to celebrate by spending it all. But I think I'm going to hold on. Holy God, that was terrible. I think we made it through it, though. We may have made it through it. Alright, why am I able to arrest this guy?
How did one become secretly pagan?
Secretly pagan? I don't know. There's probably some way to do it. Can I have that other place too? Is this mine? That's not. Never actually took that from him, did I? Maybe. What horses, man? Gotta have a horseman. What are these assholes? Why does everybody hate me so much? Craven, arbitrary, cruel, possessed, greedy, heretic. Oh, they know I'm a heretic. I'd do it. Where's my other daughter? Is she to France, heir to the Kingdom of France? Yeah. A lot of people dying of old age right now. It's pretty funny. Son into hiding. I don't know if I want that.
Oh, wow.
These raider scum out of here. Alright, Realm Laws got all fucked up for some reason.
That's normal.
Yeah. Fighting the council over the, you know, course of time, it'll eventually break down. Ah, I need a court physician. Might be a good idea, considering. Yeah, definitely that dude. I'm a designated regent. Who is this dude? He owned a bag. That has been a horse that has been alive for quite a while. I have an incapable horse in Jutland. Two horses having children. Alright, interesting. Damn it. These guys better grow up to be horses, I swear to fuck. As German looking kid became a European looking kid? What?
I hope you know German is European.
I'm trying to figure out which character portraits means horses, because what I'm going to try to do is get everyone changed to, like, horse culture would probably be best.
Got any kids to send your way, my way?
I may actually, hold on. I have a son. Do you have a daughter?
Yep.
Where are you at? Are you in Turov?
Yeah. Neuromaturia.
Yeah. Well, I guess it'll help if I just do player button. Yeah, that's what I figured. Betrothal. Yeah, I have a son. A daughter. Let's diggity. Proper alliance, sounds good. Child lacks childhood focus. Go ahead and give her...
Why help me take down the Omotage?
Not right now. I gotta build up, man. I just fought wars with both major countries right next to me. Right now is a rebuilding phase.
If I can take out Temujage, I could take out a duchy, liberate all of Sarkel.
You could take out the Omadeds, you could, probably have your own horde.
Oh my Jesus, what the fuck happened?
Oh, I guess I have no choice, Rusty of Oldenburg. But we'll throw in prison immediately. Can I just throw his ass in prison?
Well, fuck me in the ass.
Yeah, I guess we're gonna have a whole bunch more people going, That's what I thought. Go fuck yourself.
Okay.
Not you. Well, Rusty. Looks like you didn't have your troops ready.
Yeah, Omadjid declared war a while ago. I had to surrender.
I'm Pregante. Alright, well that was the quickest fucking go fuck yourself possible.
I really hate they slowed down the reinforcement, right?
Yeah, I could kind of see why they did it, though. All right, I got some shit to do. Hold on, guys.
Really? What's the reason?
None of your goddamn business. I got a war that just happened that I immediately won, so I'm revoking a bunch of shit and shuffling it around. Where's the other ones? Was it this asshole again? It totally was. Cincinnati, you traitor. You fucking traitor. Alright. Need more horses. Oh, great landed title.
Oh, shit. Connor, is that me, cash?
Connor's cashing us out.
Like, actually, he should be building up his own family building, like, as much as possible.
Probably.
And fucking take fucking Constantinople as a trade post. There's money.
Okay, who else is in this fucking war? Is that it? Are we done? Anybody else in my jails? That's everybody. Although now I'm sitting at fucking... Ugh! Immense size.